What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Chandler Burton Entertainment, and today we're checking out the brand new single from Bring Me the Horizon titled Strangers. Now, I knew the official music video would not work. I didn't even try to mess around with that here. I tried to blur the video out here, and I tried to upload it to kind of test it. I did not listen to any of the audio, and that got blocked as well. And then I was like, okay, I'm just going to cover the entire video, and the audio works. So I guess we're just going to have to leave it like covered up. I do apologize about that. I know the blocks on this band get pretty crazy sometimes, so we just have to be careful when it comes to listening to Bring Me the Horizon. But I'm very hit or miss with this band. I don't think they're the greatest band of all time. I don't think they're the worst band of all time. They're just a band right in the middle. Like, if they come on, I'll jam out to them here, but I don't listen to them too often. But I'm actually intrigued to listen to this here because a lot of my friends have told me either they really like it or they really don't like it. So I'm excited to see where I'm going to land when I listen to it here. But before we get started, huge shout out to my patrons that are going to be on the screen and the description down below. I do want to thank every single one of you guys for being a patron at Chandler Burton Entertainment. And if you would like to become a member of the Patreon family, there's always a link down below in the description and the pinned comment. Let's go and jump right into it. All right, here we go.
Maybe I'll just be fucked up forever. Should have figured myself out by now. And I don't want to tear myself open. No.
Not bad so far.
You break me down, break me down, make me get better. I confess I'm a mess, I'm kind of ill. Well, maybe I was destined to disappear.
Sounds okay. Always sounds really good on it. Let's keep going. Okay, not bad. It's okay. It's not bad. I don't know, man. It's okay. I'm kind of speechless, but not in the way that you think. Oh boy. Okay. Well, you know what? Let me listen to it one more time, and my overall thoughts are coming up next, and we'll have a little discussion about that. So stick around for that. Okay. So again, that was Bring Me the Horizon with their song Strangers. This was very safe and very mid. It wasn't a terrible song, but it was not a great song. So definitely for me, it was right down the middle. Definitely the standout was definitely Ollie's voice. His voice absolutely carried the track. I thought the chorus was pretty good as well. Very catchy, you know, very melodic. But there were just no surprises in this song. And Bring the Horizon, and some songs they do, are pretty innovative. And you know, and obviously they've been working with, you know, Machine Gun Kelly, even did some stuff with Ed Sheeran. So it's like, you know, they're able to like stand out amongst the crowd. So I'm wondering, you know, this song is just very, very down the middle. Very, very, very down the middle. So I hope that doesn't upset anybody. Again, that's just my personal opinion on the song. But again, if you like the song, let me know down below. What did you guys think of the song overall? My next slide over is going to be all my socials. If you don't mind sticking around for that, that would be great. But again, I want to thank you all so much for watching this video at Chandler Burton Entertainment. Always remember that you are loved. And until next time, I hope you all take care.